Crazy parade.
Runaway.
collaboration where Tom Petty's family got together with a bunch of creative folks to pay tribute to not only the Wildflowers album, which he was planning on putting out again with all the B-sides, but also a bunch of people that he'd always wanted to play with. And before he passed away, he'd been working on this project. And I'm so honored to have had a chance to collaborate with him post-mortem. It's weird. I don't like that, but you know. He's my hero, and it's not a coincidence that like Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, Grace Potter and the Nocturnals, same amount of syllables, Flying V. I mean, I didn't know, but I knew. I knew. You know.
Thank you.
all so much, and I just want to keep playing. Shall we leave it at an ellipsis, and we'll see you next time?